conversation is going to be on drug cartels and violence. And the drug cartels cause over 50% of violence around the world, not only in the United States, but also mainly in Mexico. What is a drug cartel? A drug cartel is a criminal organization that supplies drugs around the world. Most of us know drugs are pretty easy to find, not only in the streets, but also when we go out to clubs. Most of us know people who sell stuff like this, and that's like a big cause of the problems that we have, is how easy they are to find around us. Violence and cartels. Cartels use a lot of this violence to provoke fear into their enemies, and also like people who try and go against them. For example, in Mexico, these cartels decapitate a lot of their victims to cause fear into other people and they're not snitching them out. Last year through 2007, so 2007 through 2015, around 164,000 victims were killed due to these drug cartels. If you compare these to the deaths that are in Afghanistan and Iraq, in Iraq and Afghanistan, they're combined for 103,000 deaths. So it's about 57,000 more deaths in Mexico alone than across the world. These are three of the most, I guess, famous drug kingpins of the world. And one of them, the one on the left right here on the top left, is El Chapo Guzman. He's one of the most powerful drug leaders in the world right now, even though he's in prison. He's escaped over three times from jail. And his net worth is worth over $1.5 billion. Down the top right, you have Pablo Escobar, which he was one of the most, I guess, violent drug leaders in the world, which was more than 80%. And then this right here is Frank Lucas. He was more of an American drug leader. He was in charge of all the heroin that was moved across Asia to the United States. The part that the U.S. brings into the drug war and drug cartels is we are the biggest consumers when it comes to weed, cocaine, and meth. And then the distribution routes are on the border. So how they work is they either go to L.A. or Chicago, then from there they're distributed across the U.S. to multiple cities.